Good morning. I hope you're enjoying your fine cup of joe. Maybe some cherry pie, a peppermint stick. And by the way,
darkness, I walk alone. I raise my eye to the Christmas sky. The wind has a somber tone. And soft through the night, in a lone star's light, comes a gentle voice and clear. I brought you love. I brought you peace. I brought surcease from fear. I pointed the way to gentleness, to live with one another, to help you see what the world would be with each man, each man's brother. But my own heart cries as the sweet voice dies and I gaze at the lonely star. We have lost our way. What is there to say? We have missed it. Oh, so far.
Don't you rest your pretty little head too soon. Santa's on his way, and so am I.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly. Have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
It's beginning to
dream.
or something like that. Christmas, I want more than a dream. I want more than the glistening treetops and the sound of sleigh bells as children make snow angels on the front lawns. More than snow, I wish for happiness and peace within.
No more bitterness of
Christmas past. No last Christmas heartbreak muddling my cocoa by the fire. No, I want that warm fire and beautiful smile from those that choose to love me most. So wherever you are, no matter how far, I wish you and yours a very merry, sometimes hairy, Christmas.
Somebody waits for you. kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, in case you didn't hear. Oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Shepherds in the night.
A star gleamed over Bethlehem. The shepherds shook with fright. The manger where the baby lay beneath his mother's eyes became the center of the world, of simple men and wise. And when he grew to be a man, thoughtful and strong and tall, he offered to the world a thought. A simple thought was all. But selfish men and foolish men, distorting what he said, built temples, killed and prayed and fought, and sought for power instead.
'Twas such a simple thought he gave, to just be left behind, love one another. That was all.
But it would save mankind.